Wayne Ensrud is an American artist born in 1934. As a painter, Ensrud has explored in his over six-decade career the realms of realism, surrealism, constructivism, and expressionism.
Name, Wayne Ensrud. Part-time artist, full-time lover, dog lover, lady lover, and then I paint. And they're interspersed, they all go together. In other words, the paintings are reflections of the life I live.
Inventive in his use of form, Ensrud is sensitive to texture and surface, brash yet delicate in his use of color, and adventurous in his exploration of space.
In the beginning, I painted out of my head. I'd have a thought on something, and I would try to render that. Now, after decades, I just put the brush in my hand or the pen, and the painting just paints itself.
I mean, one, I love his work. It's beautiful, it's vibrant. The colors just explode off the canvas.
Again, I paint usually in one session. And so they just come to me. I don't do preliminary sketches. I just go up and something happens and says, boom. I put down a brush stroke and I walk back about 20 feet and look at the canvas. And immediately, if you call it a voice, an impulse, says green. And I go up and I have a lot of greens and brushes, but somehow it tells me very quick, quicker than I'm talking. I pick up that brush, that green, and slap it on that canvas. So that's what guides me. It's not intellectual anymore at all.
He believes there is too much from the head and not enough from the heart. Many creative people are reduced by producing commodities.
I'm going to paraphrase the New York Times. If you love the Impressionists, if you love the Phobes, you're sure to adore Wayne Ensrud. I do. His life, his art is all in one. It's in every picture.
In his paintings, everything is moving and in constant flux. He constructs and orchestrates color and form to create a harmonious, unified balance of all the parts.
When we talked about Matisse and his understanding of color, that's kind of what Wayne's gift is as well. It's his understanding of color and how they fuse, how they work together and opposing each other, and that I think is the genius of Wayne Ensrud.